Alright guys, so today is the day of the 48-hour group build, and I gotta say, this is fun so far. But stupid of me, I lost track of time, but yeah, I can't make a plan. Better certain late than early, but it's still Friday, barely. So we're getting some good progress, and yeah, so I got... You know, I have been off their trees, and I got pretty much sanded, so they're pretty much ready for paint at this moment. Except the body, so I got scuffed this, but this thing is so cute. I mean, look how tiny this thing is. So that's awesome. I just glued in this part right here, so that's pretty much all I did to the body right now. And everything else, only thing I glued together is right here, the frame, kind of, where the engine connects. There's a part right here, glues on. And just the gas tanks, or the gas tank, I should say, halves that screwed on. But other than that, that's pretty much all it did. The whole engine, literally the whole engine, is in chrome, so it's they're all over here in their chemical bath, so they're getting shook down. And the AMT chrome is pretty strong, so not gonna get all of it off, but good. I'll get most of it off, then I can prime over it, and that should do the job. But other than that, I want to give you guys updates before I get too much farther and before time gets later. Like I said, I did get a little late start. I started around 10:30, 10-ish around there, so not a bad start. And I love these wheels. That's the kit chrome. I'm keeping like that. That is so cool. But I had to show that. That is so cool. But Aaronette, good progress so far, and until next time, hopefully the next update should be, well, it'll be Saturday here soon, so in a few more hours, hopefully you'll bring our update. But Aaronette, guys, until next time, catch you later. Bye for now.